I would describe living with Parkinson's as a big challenge, sometimes grueling.
It's a very humbling disease. I mean, you're humbled because, you know, you got your own independence. All of a sudden, you don't have it anymore. You want to take a step and you can't.
I see Barbara struggle most with the freezing.
Freezing of gait is the inability to initiate stepping. It can be a feeling of your feet being glued to the floor or stuck in concrete.
My fear of freezing of gait causes me to over-restrict pleasures I can get out of the day and going places.
If you're free all your life to get up and go and you can't, it's very frustrating.
Take back your freedom with NexStride. Attach NexStride to your cane, walker, or walking poles and place two cues for overcoming freeze at your fingertips. NexStride features an audio cue metronome with adjustable volume and tempo controls, and a visual cue laser light with dual axis adjustable positioning to help you keep moving. With NexStride at your side, you're ready to take the next step.
The first time I used NexStride, it was amazing because the laser light went on and it was like a go signal. I just stepped over it. And it was amazing. I could take four or five steps, no problem.
With NexStride, I like its versatility for me. I'll either use the one sound for the visual cue or maybe both together.
NexStride is nice in that it's easily accessible, easy for them to turn on and off. It's right there when they need it to help them not freeze, stop a freeze, or get out of a freeze.
So they can work on a cane, they can work on walking sticks, they can work on a walker. Very flexible.
NexStride can give people back their mobility and their life, essentially, and keep them active, which is a key part of managing their symptoms of Parkinson's, is to stay as active as possible, as safely as possible.
NexStride really gives me a lot of confidence in times when I wouldn't maybe leave the house, go for an extended walk. I took a walk on the beach and I could set this consistent speed with my stride with a metronome sound, and it was delightful.
To go out to eat, to get out into nature, to just engage with the world is a little easier now.
Your independence is back. It's key. A little bit back. But it's back.